Nesting Dolls. Item Number SCP-707. Object Class Safe. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-707 is kept disassembled in a double-locked secure locker at Site Blank. Experimentation may only be performed with prior written permission from at least two Level 3 personnel. Once assembled, SCP-707 may only be handled by Class D personnel. Description: SCP-707 is a Matryoshka doll, or Russian nesting doll, consisting of one center doll and four separating outer layers. The doll is painted in a primarily blue color palette, and dating of the materials, while inconclusive, shows that it is approximately blank years old. When a living human subject removes one or more layers of SCP-707 from a fully assembled state, its anomalous effect will occur approximately 10 minutes later. The severity of this effect is dependent on how many layers are opened. One layer, subject's hair and nails will painlessly and completely fall out. This includes internal hair and cilia, such as that within the nose and ears. Two layers, subject's skin will split, separate, and fall off. The loss of skin is painless, but exposed internal tissue has been described as being very sensitive, and even a light touch can cause bleeding. Three layers, subject's muscles will detach from connective tissue, including the diaphragm and heart. Four layers, subject's organs separate and detach. These effects are cumulative and sequential, and will occur over the course of only a few seconds after the 10-minute mark. No subject to date has survived the separation of more than one layer of SCP-707. However, despite the incredible trauma inflicted by the separation of two or more layers, brain activity monitors have determined that subjects are fully conscious and aware of their condition for up to several minutes after the separation event, until the subject expires, typically through blood loss or asphyxiation. Addendum 707-1. The requested use of SCP-707 as an efficient method of procuring viable transplant organs for Foundation uses is under review.